Do you know any special reason why they should hate me so?
Offhand, I can think of three.
What are they?
You're beautiful.
Doubtful, but go on.
You're clever.
Definitely. That's only two.
And third, you're a widow. And a dangerous menace to their peace of mind.
Shall I give up being beautiful and clever?
No.
Then what do you recommend, Mr. Secretary?
Would you give up being a widow, Mrs. Timberlake?
Well, that's sweet of you, John. But for the present, I must remain unselfishly a dangerous menace.
I speak for all of us, and with the full agreement of our husbands, we will not entertain Margaret Eaton. Nor will we attend any function at which she is present.
Why, Mr. President, she was a common barmaid. You cannot force such a woman into society.
Mrs. Eaton is the wife of the Secretary of War, and as such deserves the respect of any cabinet member's lady.
I can truly understand your wanting to defend the wife of a friend, especially after the tragedy of your own dear wife.
My wife was driven to the grave by scandal. She is dead, madam, thanks to ladies and gentlemen of quality who wouldn't allow her to live in peace. I thank you never to mention her name again.
The ease with which malicious slander is chucked about makes what I'm about to say and do even more tragic. Under the circumstances, it will be impossible for me to place in you the trust and confidence I must place in the Cabinet of the United States.
President, I beseech you.
I hereby ask of you and accept your resignation.
But this is without precedent in the history of our country.
Our country is without precedent, Mr. Calhoun.
The administration has been placed in jeopardy.
Without justice, it can go to thunder. By the eternal, I'm going to have justice. Do you understand the word? Justice. Now get. The hell out of here. Go on, get out of here.
Are you sending Martin Van Buren as envoy to Spain or England?
England?
John H. Eaton, United States envoy to Spain. I think I'd like that.
Well, goodbye. Take care of Peg and don't get into any fights.
Now, which do you want me to do?
Well, take care of Peg and don't get licked.